Hi, hello and welcome back to Ashok Janardhanan's guitar channel and welcome to the beginner guitar series. I'll be uploading all my videos in a separate beginner's guitar playlist. And if in case you end up with any doubts on any particular video lesson, make sure that you ping me through Facebook. I'll try my best to answer it as soon as possible. Or please leave a comment on my YouTube channel. That would be. So before we move to the actual lesson, let's take a look at the frequently asked questions that I come across every day from people of different ages. So it's time that you know the answer. So let's go to question number one, and this question has been asked for ages. The question is, how much time will it take? Well, there's no straight answer to it, because it differs from person to person, and usually adults learn faster than children because obviously your attention span is more. If you practice 1 hour daily, then it should take a year for you to complete the basics. And by basics I mean you'd be able to listen to any random song and you'd be able to play it immediately. So question number two, am I too old to learn? This actually is a pretty funny question, because I hear it a lot from people who are between 16 to 20, and I'll be thinking, dude, are you serious? Because when I was 16, I remember I was an expert in picking my nose. Let's get serious. The answer to the question is, you're never too old to learn, because there have been legends who started pretty late. For example, like Chris Adler, who's a drummer. He actually started drumming when he was 23. And example like Zach Wild, who started when he was 17. So age is just a number. It's just about the interest that really matters. Question number three, do I have to practice every day? Yes. Next question. But the actual answer is, there are a lot of categories of people who work and children who go to school. So everyone has their own commitments to meet. So I would suggest you practice every day, because the more you practice, the faster the progress. People who work on a daily basis, who don't get time at all, I would suggest you just take your guitar and warm up for like 10 minutes and then put it back. And the rest of the time when you're traveling, I would suggest you listen to more music to get more exposure first before you take any lessons. However, I would actually recommend taking your guitar and practicing at least 1 hour daily to see a good progress. Question number four, should I cut my nails? Yes, you should, but it's only on your fretting hand, which is your left hand. If you are a right-handed guitarist, or your right hand if you are a left-handed guitarist, because your fretting hand is really important to hold your notes, position your fingers properly. So you just have to cut your fingers. Question number five, how quickly will I be able to play songs? You should be able to play songs within 2 months with daily practice. But to perfect a song, it usually takes a time. Question number six, will my fingers hurt? No. Because when you initially start, when you're using your fretting hand, your fingers usually, the fingertips particularly get numb. It won't actually get hurt. So with regular massage, you should be able to sort it out. So I won't actually call it pain. It's just numbness. So that's all the questions I've got for today. If in case you have any more questions, please leave it in the comment section. I'll try to answer it as soon as possible. Please make sure that you subscribe to my channel by clicking this icon here. I'll catch you up in the next lesson. Grab your guitars and get ready for it.